The Charleston County Coroner has identified a victim in a shooting at a lounge in North Charleston. Authorities say Jermel Brown was found suffering from a gunshot wound outside the Domino Lounge Sunday. The North Charleston Police Department is investigating.